Well, a lot of you right now might be feeling the pressure of getting everything in before frost. Some of you might have already done that because it's probably already frosted in your part of the country. Well, the other day I was watching Diane Mum's videos on YouTube, and she mentioned a couple of tips about carrots that I never knew before, so I thought I would share those in hopes that maybe it takes some of the pressure off for you about your carrots. Well, first of all, you don't need to get all your carrots in before frost. Now, last year I pulled all mine up about this time of the year, but you can leave them in the ground, actually, and from what I've heard, the frost and the cold weather actually makes them sweeter. So I did pull this one out of my garden today because I'm going to be making some juice here with it in a little bit. But the rest of them I have in here, and I'm going to leave them in for the next couple of months and just pull them as needed. And then I'm going to try and see if the cold actually makes them sweeter. So we'll try a little experiment this year. And you can try the same thing with your carrots. You don't have to get them all out right now. So give it a try. Let me know how it works for you, and I'll give you a little update as we go along here. Thanks for watching.